Hello all, welcome to the social science. In this, what we are doing today, we are going to do the aptitude section. As I have already told you, what is aptitude? It is the mental ability to do any work, right? How fast you can find out the things. Kitna dimag chalta hai aapka? It is known as the aptitude. I hope you are having the aptitude book. If not, don't worry, you will get it. Aapko mil jayega ye book stationery se. Fine, so till now we have done 3 assignments. Aaj se main aapko isme bhi homework dena chalu karungi. I will also start giving homework in this to you. Fine? Okay, now. What is this? This is the classwork. We have to match the shapes of the upper section with the lower section, right? And what we are doing? We are doing the writing the matching numbers in front of the numbers given below. So what is this? This is a semicircle, isn't it? इसको ऐसे पूरा करोगे तो आप ये सर्कल बन जाएगा इस बट इसको हाफ रखा है सो दिस इज अ सेमी सर्कल आधा चांद राइट पूनम का चांद इज फुल सो फुल मून दिस इज अ हाफ मून दिस इज अ सेमी सर्कल सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू फाइंड अ सेमी सर्कल फाइंड द सेमी सर्कल फाइंड इट का है सेमी सर्कल दिस इज अ लाइटर वन एंड दिस इज द डार्कर वन सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू वी हैव टू मैच द लाइटर सेमी सर्कल विथ द डार्कर सेमी सर्कल राइट सो विच वन इज द लाइटर एंड विच वन इज द डार्कर सो वन एंड एच आर द लाइटर वंस सो वन मैचेज विथ एच Right? What is this? This looks like a rangoli design, isn't it? But this is also having two patterns. One is the lighter and one is the darker. If you are having a textbook, it will be in colorful forms. So you can find the colors. But here I don't have a textbook. I have taken out a print of the textbook that is available online. Online ka maine print out nikala hai. So I don't have a colorful book. So I can say the lighter and the darker shade. Fine. So what we are going to do? Look here. What is it? It is the lighter and it is darker. So we have to match the lighter one with the lighter one. So in section 2, which one is the lighter? This? No. This is lighter, isn't it? So 2 matches with G. This one also, a lighter, a darker one and the lighter one. So which is the darker and which is the lighter? Can you find it? This is the darker. So match the darker shade with the dark shade. 3 with C. See, this is dark and this is light, right? What does this look like? It is a drop of water. Pitter patter raindrop, isn't it? This is a drop of water. So find out this. See, again we have 2 drops of water. One is light and one is dark. So here we will find it out. Which one is darker and which one is lighter? This is the lighter one and this is the darker one, isn't it? So we will match the lighter shade with the lighter shade. So 4 matches with A, isn't it? Yes. Now this stylish cross or stylish plus sign, this is the lighter one. This was the darker shade, this is the lighter shade. So which is the lighter shade here? As we have already done this, so remaining कौन सा बचा? दिस, ये सिर्फ यही बचा है ना. सो वी विल मैच 5 विथ एफ, 5 मैचेस विथ एफ. सी अगेन अ रेन ड्रॉप, पिटर पैटर रेन ड्रॉप, राइट? यस. सो दिस इज द डार्कर वन, सी दिस इज द लाइटर वन एंड दिस इज द डार्कर वन. This is the lighter one and this is the darker shade. So which, what is this? This is E. So 6 matches with E. We write E with 6. Okay. Now again, see, this is again we come across a Rangoli design boxes, square boxes. How many square boxes? 1, 2, 3, 4. We have square boxes over here. And this is the darker shade as we have already done the lighter shade. हमने already light shade कर लिया है. So we are remaining with the darker shade, isn't it? So light shade के साथ already match हो गया है 2 and G. So this is 7. 7 के साथ क्या बाकी है? D. Right? So we match D with 7. अब कौन सा बचा? एक ही बचा ना? हाफ मून, सेमी सर्कल, दिस इज द डार्कर वन. लाइट वन, लाइट वाला तो हमने ऑलरेडी कर लिया, फर्स्ट वाला लाइट था तो वन को एच के साथ मैच हो गया. अब क्या बचा हमारे पास? लास्ट वाला हाफ सर्कल, राइट? सेमी सर्कल. सो 8, 8 के साथ कौन सा मैच होगा? बी. सो वी राइट बी ओवर हियर. ठीक है, ओके. Done. We have written this, right? Now let's do one more. This is your homework. Homework for first. ठीक है, होमवर्क फॉर योर 1st of June. दिस इज द एप्टीट्यूड लेसन असाइनमेंट नंबर 5, वेयर यू हैव टू मैच द पिक्चर्स, अबव पिक्चर्स विथ बिलो पिक्चर्स. बट वॉट इज द डिफरेंस? द डिफरेंस इज दैट ऊपर वाला बिल्कुल प्लेन है और नीचे वाला जो है वो शेडेड है. So what you have to do, you have to match the plain picture with the shaded one. See, 1 and F. ये दोनों same है, only the difference is that ये 1 plain है and F जो है वो shaded है. So you have to match 1 with F. है ना? Then we have L, L shape. This L shape is khali wala. We don't have any colors or shadings over there. But in the second part, see, this L is having shades, colorful. So we match 2 with H. Again, number 3. Number 3 is a block. But this block is empty, khali block hai. And here, G. G ka block jo hai, it's a shading wala block. So what we do? We match the khali wala block with shading block. 3 with G. Okay. Now 4. 4 we have 2 circle. Ek andar wala circle, ek bahar wala circle. But this is a empty circle. What does it look like? It looks like a donut. So empty donut with a filled donut. Khali donut ko bhare hue donut ke saath match karna hai. So 4 with E. Right? What we have here? See, again we have a rangoli design. Flower inside a box. So, ये खाली वाला बॉक्स को वी हैव टू मैच विथ कलरफुल और शेडेड ब्लॉक. सी, राइट? सो वी मैच 5 विथ डी. 6, व्हाट इज 6? स्टाइलिश ई, और यू कैन से ट्यूलिप फ्लावर, बट टेढ़ा किया हुआ. सो दिस इज अ एम्प्टी वन. ये खाली वाला स्टाइलिश ई यू हैव टू मैच विथ शेडेड और कलर वाला स्टाइलिश ई. सो सिक्स विथ ए. नाउ सेवन, सेवन क्या है? सेवन लुक्स लाइक अ रिंग, हाथ में पहनते ना रिंग ऐसा. सो सेवन खाली रिंग मैचेस विथ सी भरा हुआ रिंग. नाउ नंबर एट, दिस लुक्स लाइक अ फ्लैग, किसी कंट्री का फ्लैग. सो एट वाला खाली फ्लैग मैचेस विथ बी भरा हुआ फ्लैग, राइट. सो दिस वे यू हैव टू डू द मैचिंग एंड दिस इज योर होमवर्क.